right back your ear tip. Did a fateful trip. Started from the shopping port, board his tiny ship. Was a mighty sailing man, skipper brave and sure. My passengers had sailed that day for 3 hours. Weather started getting rough. Tiny ship was lost. For the courage of the fearless crew, minnow would be lost. Minnow would be lost. Ships that ground on the shore of this charted desert island. The professor and Mary Ann, Ron Gilligan's eye. This is the tale of our castaways, here for a long, long time. They have to make the best of things, it's an uphill climb. First mate and his skipper too, they're very tropic island mess. No phones, no lights, no motor cars, a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's primitive as can be. So join us here each week, my friend, sure to get a smile. Seven stranded castaways here on Gilligan's Island.